Yes, especially that bad hand. Survive, Arsace. Shaw.
Oh, two fighters have both been promoted by Top Rank for quite a number of years. And as a result, the Bat Donaire says we spent a lot of time together. We're pretty good friends. He says that once I get into the ring, we aren't friends at all. There will be no conversation, just a fight.
And Donaire looks like he didn't. He's already come out looking for action. He's trying to land that straight right hand. He is 30 years old, so he's still in his prime.
He's landing on Donaire's gloves. There's an uppercut for Donaire. Another one with the left hand. Good left hand by Donaire. Seldom, if ever, have we seen this cautious a Jorge Arce in the ring. Normally, he's swarming his opponent. Now he begins to come forward.
That just shows you his respect for us.
Think of what Marquez did last week. It's worth pointing out that the skill with which most people credit Donaire is counter-punching skill. And there you saw the left hook from Sears, and there goes Arce to the canvas on a quick, short, straight right hand.
Now Arce boldly, brazenly attacking.
Arce may ultimately decide it's better to throw caution to the wind and be himself. It looks like he's beginning to think of that.
Well, you knew as soon as he got hit that was going to happen, Jim. That's the type of fighter he is. He's a man in the ring. He doesn't believe that nobody's better than him. And that's what you want to see in a
in search of even greater money, of which he makes as much as any man alive. The very great George Foreman. And George, welcome to ringside, and a handshake between George and Roy Jones. And Larry Merchant on his last night after 35 years, huh?
Wow. This is an interesting fight. But let's hope Larry Merchant does. And what he means to boxing. He's the only person that if you say expert boxing, Larry Merchant named. Oh, boy, that was the most strange fight, but it was an absolute knockout.
Hard left hand to the body by Arce. Arce becoming much more aggressive here now in round number three. Hey, Jim, the canvas in round two.
Jim, he landed Arce landed a good left hook to the head, Donaire. Before that body shot.
You think the texture of the fight has changed, Roy?
I think it has. Arce has warmed up a little bit now, so he's trying to get close like he has to in order to make this an interesting fight.
And of course, he's taking the risk of walking in with something that brings us back to last week.
Yeah, the first knockdown, he protested. He's angry about it, whether it happened or not. And he's trying to pay the guy back, and that's dangerous.
George Donaire is a very smooth boxer-puncher. He's ranked by most among the top 4 or 5 pound-for-pound fighters in the world. What's your take on Nonito Donaire?
I think it's great, and I think he'll have a better night tonight because powerful when your head beat the punch. And that's what's happening tonight.
And that's exactly what happened last weekend.
Boy, I couldn't believe that Pacquiao comeback match.
Well, our fans seem to want a big fight. And here's Donaire looking for the knockout.
A glove went into his left eye, and he's trying to blink through it and get to the end of this round.
Good right hand by Donaire. And another left uppercut.
Oh.
And down goes Arce on a brilliant left hook, and that just might be that. And it is. Referee Lawrence Gold waves his arm. Donito Donaire has a third round KO.
And Donaire.
Round number three. The winner by knockout victory and still WBO Super Bantamweight Champion of the World.